They've led the way for women, smashing glass ceilings, breaking new ground in politics and leadership. So it's no surprise that when Julia Gillard teamed up with Hillary Clinton in London, they had plenty to talk about.
Australia's first and only female Prime Minister, interviewing the woman who almost became America's first female president.
When I ran, there were more American women in space than running for president.
Hillary Clinton has long been a trailblazer for gender equality.
Human rights are women's rights, and women's rights are human rights.
A battle many are still fighting today. Julia Gillard revealing the results of a new global survey showing people think men are less likely than women to need intelligence to get ahead.
Can you think of a time when a super smart woman perhaps lost out to a man who was less intelligent?
I would never say that intelligence is everything, but it is something.
And on the first day of impeachment hearings in the US, the wife of an impeached president had this to say.
I have a rather unique perspective on that, and not for what you're thinking of, but instead, because I was a lawyer on the impeachment inquiry staff back in 1974 that investigated Richard Nixon.
During her visit to London, Secretary Clinton has admitted she's under a lot of pressure to challenge Donald Trump and run in next year's presidential election. And today she revealed the huge toll of her shock loss back in 2016.
I was particularly feeling the burden of having disappointed so many young women and little girls.
Still refusing to rule out running against her old foe in 2020. In London, Amelia Adams, Nine News.